I heard this riddle the other day. Someone pushes their car to a hotel car park and tells the owner they're bankrupt. Why?
Maybe they've run out of money.
Maybe they lost their job. Have they been kicked out? Living on the streets? Kicked out? Why?
Maybe they're involved in a protest?
Maybe they've gambled their money away.
Maybe their career took a weird turn?
City lights, they fade away when you
stop. It's easy.